Nathaniel Mills, though, he stole the show. Member of the Air Force from Douglasville, Georgia, throwing a windmill in full fatigue. Mills said, definitely a dream come true. Awesome stuff.